cross-domain tracking gives you the ability to track two or more domains as a single entity so that you can view the data in the same Google Analytics property. Cookies are domain-specific. When a user clicks from one domain to another, Google Analytics counts two separate visits for two separate users. This happens even if both domains have a Google Analytics tracking code set up with the same property ID. In order to maintain continuity of the session when users navigate between domains, it's necessary to pass information about the current user whenever the user clicks on a link or submits a form that takes them to a different domain. Google Tag Manager makes it simple to implement cross-domain tracking for Google Analytics using the built-in Universal Analytics tag template. First, add the page tracking tag for Universal Analytics to your container. Second, configure any other domains you want linked. Third, enable the domain linker functionality. And fourth, save your work and deploy your tag. Note that this process is not required if you'd like to track users between subdomains of the same domain, since this is supported automatically by the Universal Analytics tag. We recommend that you have the same container deployed on all sites that you would like to track together. If that's not the case, simply repeat the process described here for each container deployed on each site. Open your container in Google Tag Manager and create a new Google Analytics tag. Select the tag type Universal Analytics and configure the trigger to fire on all pages. Click Continue. Configure your tag with the appropriate tracking ID and select the track type Page View. Click More Settings, Cookie Configuration, and enter Auto for the cookie domain. Then, click Cross-Domain Tracking and type a comma-separated list of domains that should be tracked as one site. There is no need to specify subdomains of a domain already provided. Set Decorate Form to True and set Allow Linker to True. To complete the setup of cross-domain linking, save your tag and publish your changes. For more information, please visit support.google.com/tagmanager.